When it was printed, I mean, they pasted it on telephone poles and barrios all over. I mean, it was the rock that moved, and the avalanche of literature followed. It really did open the gates and the floodgates for Chicano and Latino literature.
I shed the tears of anguish as I see my children disappear behind the shroud of mediocrity, never to look back to remember me.
I am Joaquin. I must fight to win this struggle for my sons, and they must know for me who I am.